Welcome to the Art Project. Thanks for subscribing. Thanks for coming back. If you enjoy this video, please hit the like button below. And if you got any questions or suggestions or challenges for me, please leave those in the comments as well. Today's my mom's birthday. But my mom died 5 or 6 years ago. I'm not very good with dates. But today's her birthday. And I remember when I was a kid, my mom would answer the telephone or call somebody on the telephone. She would grab an old envelope sitting there next to it. This is when telephones had cords and you had to stay right there with the cord, right there with the phone. She would grab an envelope and a ballpoint pen and she would just start doodling while she was talking. My mom wouldn't call herself an artist, really, I don't think. But when she would doodle on those envelopes, and I never really thought much about it at the time, but later on I'd look at it and they would be full of all kinds of jottings and doodles and scribbles and so on, and they were pretty fascinating to me. But anyway, I just thought I would do this as a doodle and have fun doing it. I'm using Noodler's brown ink and a brush and an old envelope that I found. I hope you like it. So don't forget to draw. Don't forget to doodle. Let me know what you think of this one down in the bottom in the comment section down below. And don't forget to hit subscribe if you're new here. If you enjoyed the video, please hit like. If you didn't like the video, hit thumbs down if you want to. But thanks for watching, and I hope you like the final product. Oh, and I'm also using a silver paint pen, silver marker made by Pilot that I got from Hobby Lobby. So, anyway, thanks again.